Doors in the air. My house has a roof to keep out the weather and walls on the side to hold it together. Windows for light, closets for clothes. A spooky old cellar where nobody goes. Three bed, one tub, some table and chairs, and a small brass broom tucked under the stand. There a bucket and bowls, big bowls and bowls, and a long skinny mirror where mother always looked. There an itch for Charles, a pole with a mat to hold, and on the wall for my clothes and my hat. There are bedroom and hair circling and floors, but what I like best in my room house are the doors. There's a door at the front, a door at the back, and a door to my room. I keep open a crack. If it's wearing for door, winter and door double, I have to stay in or I have to stay out. I be trapped in one place. Like a fish in a bowl, a bird in a cage, or a post in a post. Stuck. What I be stuck in one place. I like a tamarind tree, but door open wide to let me pass through. Light went down a shaft or smoke up a flue. Doors, that's on I tell. Look for the doors wherever you go. Just close your eyes tight and bring out your hands. There's lead through a door to a faraway land. Door in the darkness, door in the deep, a door to your dreams when you need to sleep. The dream doors you open so tall and so wide, a door to the cast you have waiting inside. Doors are super surprising, spanning different things, and when I pass through one, is that I see Osimia as of me, Sam, snap. You see. The silver key to open up the loop. All seven ringers and princes. Tickety tickety talk. Door in the air, door in the air. There's one over here and one over there. So if you feel blue in a shirt, soggy spike in a door to a happy place, fly up to the moon. It's not very fast. Remember, you don't have to stay where you are. Oh sir, ask of me, where of me, same as now. You are in there, a sliver key. So all you need to do is open a door, a two-smithing.